here for possessing Bibles.
Kidnapped 276 Christian schoolgirls in Nigeria.
Iran raids church services.
Punishing Christians with prolonged detention, torture, and execution.
We're hearing horrifying reports of crucifixions and Christians being buried alive, including children.
A creepy video of 21 orange-clad Egyptian Christians simultaneously beheaded.
Around the world, amid the violence, persecution, civil war, and mass death,
more and more are coming to Christ through the blood of these martyrs.